Members of a Manchester Army Reserve unit left New Hampshire today, headed to Afghanistan. The members of a 368th Engineer Battalion will be deployed for 1 year. Before they left Manchester this afternoon, loved ones packed the auditorium at Southern New Hampshire University to show their support.
I'm really honored to be with all of you today and humbled to stand before so many brave men and women.
The governor of New Hampshire humbled to be in front of the men and women who will put their lives on the line and say farewell to their families, all to help strengthen a struggling Afghanistan. Nearly 175 members of the 368th Engineer Battalion will be working on a range of construction projects in Afghanistan designed to support coalition forces. Saturday, the auditorium at Southern New Hampshire University was crowded with family and friends, all for the special send-off.
It's very motivating. You know, you really can feel it when you walk in the door, you know, news is playing, and you just hear the crowd roaring, everybody's clapping, so it really helps. It's motivating, very supporting.
The timing is especially tough for Specialist James Law. He and his wife Leah married just this past Wednesday in the middle of the snowstorm. They shared their special day with WMUR.
I think of what I love about you, and I can honestly say I love everything.
I vow to be the best man, best friend, and best husband that I can. And I will be because I have you by my side.
Still, Law is looking forward to serving his country, knowing he has so much support here in New Hampshire.
Oh, of course. I will miss him.
It's rough, but, you know, I have the support of her, everybody here, my family, everybody else in this uniform, so it really helps.
And before heading to Afghanistan, the reservists will spend 2 months at Fort McCoy in Wisconsin preparing for their mission.